on our special Bollywood roundup for today, and its problems aplenty. But Ishan Khattar had reasons to celebrate with his bhabhi Meera turning a year older. And Shilpa Shetty shares a video giving her fans and followers tips on staying fit through yoga and more. After months of being in lockdown, Bollywood celebrities are finally stepping back out again in this new normal. Some of them are traveling on holidays, some of them are traveling for work, some are stepping out for promotion, some are stepping out to work out, and some are just stepping out to get some fresh air. Let's check out what your favorite Bollywood celebrities have been up to. Sara Ali Khan reportedly celebrated her 25th birthday by taking a small holiday with mom Amrita Singh and brother Ibrahim in Goa. Sara had been sharing pictures of herself, lounging in a pool and relaxing in general, and it seems like the young star is feeling the post-holiday blues. Sara shared a throwback picture of herself in an outfit that matches her surroundings and captioned her photo, "Hiding from 2020, like hashtag camouflage." But while Sara may be in a pensive mood, Ishan Khattar was all smiles as he wished his beautiful sister-in-law, Meera Rajput Kapoor, on her birthday. Ishan shared a picture of the two of them together, grinning from ear to ear, and captioned his birthday post, "Happy birthday, Bhabhi Du," followed by a heart emoticon. Ishan is currently busy with promotions of his upcoming film Khali Peeli and was spotted leaving for Goa recently to kickstart the film's publicity. Speaking of health, Shilpa Shetty Kundra, who has now become a fitness guru and a yoga expert, shared another video on her social media page where she gave her millions of followers a sneak peek into her yoga session and shared information about how the specific yoga poses she practices helps her stay healthy physically and calm mentally. Shilpa added in her caption about how she keeps adding variety to her exercise routine and wrote, "It is very important to begin something with a clear mind and a positive attitude. It could be a new venture, a new task, or a new day. The best way for me to start my day and week is with yoga. But one can't keep doing the same routine week on week." Well, it looks like Bollywood celebrities have taken to the new normal in full gusto. And we can't wait for theaters to open again so that we can catch a glimpse of them on the big screen as well.